is breaking news from WDSU.
Right now, the Jefferson Parish Fire Department is at the scene of a school bus accident in Elmwood. We're told the bus was full of children when it was involved in this accident. It happened at Jefferson Highway and Plantation Drive. Right now, we don't know about any injuries, but we are told that everyone involved in this accident is being taken to Ochsner Hospital to be checked out. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll bring you more information as soon as we get it.